Who's it gonna be? Oh, so it looks like I'm gonna have to take out both these guys. That would not be pretty. Maybe I just sit on the outside, let them go at it. That would be the smart thing. Ooh. Hey, Stevie Sid, I know that Edge and Triple H have been writing their mouths. But they're not exactly the most trustworthy guys in the roster, know what I mean? Yeah, from everything we've been hearing from the boys in the back, no one's buying what those ass clowns are selling. No shit. It seems like Edge and Triple H are the only ones who think you've got anything to do with the missing title. I mean, let's face it. Compared to some of the stuff those guys have pulled in the past, stealing a title's nothing. True enough. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. In the meantime, I gotta get ready for my match tonight against Ric Flair. Actually, that's the other thing we wanted to talk to you about. We all know there's nothing Triple H won't do to destroy his opponents physically or psychologically. The missing title has got to be part of his psychological part. And you can bet that Triple H will be accompanying Flair to ringside to take care of the physical part. So why not make it a tag team match against both of them? I'd love a chance for a little Evolution reunion on our terms. I'm up for getting a piece of Triple H and Flair too. Don't forget, I kept Flair from smacking you with that chair the week before WrestleMania, so who's it gonna be? I got a pick? So we both owe Triple H and Flair some payback from our Evolution days you're on. Chris, I haven't forgot how you had my back on our last match against those guys. Let's hit the ring. I really want to... Hey, chat, you got any preferences here? I really want to do Jericho, but... Orton's a different matchup. So... I am a little better now, so... Get the win back? Yeah, I'm with you here. Thanks, Crowder. So I wonder if we're going to need custom uploads here, or are we going to get... At least I get to go on last for once.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 243 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
You gotta love Space Odyssey 2001. Just soak it right in. Then, of course, Triple H once again. So, any bets in the chat who actually took the title?
And the tag team partner from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds.
My personal thinking was Jericho all the time here. Because he thinks he never lost. He thinks he won, so. But I do find it funny that I got to use the title last match. This is pretty much a swerve everywhere right now. Sorry, I had a little piece stuck in my teeth there. My apologies. Can't wait till I get to clean up my setup here a little bit here, then I can show you guys exactly what I got. For those that are tech-based in the chat, I actually ordered a Go XLR Mini. Should be coming in early in the new year here. That way I can incorporate my headset into something a little more compact and have everything on my one work desk here instead of having a TV table and my computer set up over here, because my audio board is so big. It's the one I use for commentary, so.
And Chris Jericho!
And also the fact that, thank you! I like the dual entrance here at this point. And also, I'll be able to set my levels a lot better than I do right now. So, instantly, I'll be able to adjust and have it so the audio is just perfect. Be able to play Spotify consistently in the background for you guys instead of just cutting it out instantly. It's going to look real sharp once I get everything set up here, so. It's nice to invest a little bit in yourself before you go too crazy here. I want you guys to appreciate what's happening. There you go, Flair. Eat that. That's what I hate about tag matches. Flair's always in. Oh, you son of a bitch. Flair. That must be my guy. That must be Jericho looking for the tag. I'm hitting tag. You don't want a tag. I love that I guess. We'll be right back. close. Walls of Jericho! God damn it, Triple H. Get in there sooner, Stevie. Come on, here we go. Yeah, there we go. There's Gage's move. I'm getting closer. There we go. Triple H always coming in early there. There we go. Piece of junk. Come on, get up. Get up. There we go. Oh. I'm taking him up for a ride. Let's stretch him out a little bit. Nice. Damn it! Flaring that goddamn mule kick. Get Triple H out of that ring. Suplex him back over to my side. Get him up! Hit it! Yes! Just got it in there! Beautiful powerbomb! Cover one! Two! Ah! There we go, that's what I want to see. Oh! Triple H, you piece of junk! Damn it, Triple H. Great camera angle here. Well, of course Triple H's got to come in from behind. Flair has got to be done. Get in there! Come on, Stevie, get up. Get up, Stevie. Get up, Jericho, get up. I'll stay on the floor while he's got his special. Special mate, Shadow Boy. No, damn it. I spent 15 minutes wearing down. Damn it, him and his low blows. He's almost got a special on me already. Like I said, he's just having that special on me. Stay down. Stay down for the whole duration. I don't mind. Son of a bitch. Well, that was a waste. Over the arm a little bit. Get up! Get up! Get up! You got it! Use it! Get up, you stupid son of a bitch! Yes! Nice counter. Come on, you're fresh. Well, you want a tag or it's not? God damn it. No, I need the tag. God damn it, momentum shift. That's how you fix a momentum shift up. Get him back in here, come on! Get up, Jericho, you son of a bitch! Thank you. God damn it, Flair. Get out of the ring. We got 5 minutes left for this one.
Break.
Break for the 15th time. God damn it. Hoping to turn it into a pin right away, but obviously not.
One, two.
Almost. Get in there! God damn it, I had that special.
One, two.
Damn it, Flair, get out of there. Come on, referee, do your job. Damn it. One thing I don't like about the control scheme, as soon as they tag you the way they want to. Block! Son of a bitch! Get out of there! Get out of there! Ah, reason. Ah. Damn it, Pedigree! Come on, referee!
Seconds, I ain't gonna get him.
We're gonna go to a draw here. A draw. Damn it. Tag matches are impossible in this game. I'm not going to bother with the rematch because we sucked. You mean we have to beat him? All right. Fuck it. We're gonna beat him this time. We're flying through this text, so we're getting back in there. This time I'm gonna take Orton just to be safe. Jericho, you had your shot. I'm sorry. I'll take an RKO anytime. Thank you. That just grinds my gears. Half an hour we were attacking him and still couldn't get it done. Tag match, normal rules. Then why do they keep allowing them to low blow me? Seriously. So while I'm waiting for that, I'll accept Parrish's friend request. All right, here we go. Fuck it.
Two.
Wow, I almost got it already. Thank you. You saved me from a fate light worse than death. Son of a bitch. I like that. There we go. Nice reversal. Damn low blow of yours.
One, two, three.
Yes! Well, that was quick. Stevie Sage. Wow, that happened quick. All right, let's up these points, then we're going to shut it out here for tonight. We have to come back to this next week. This might actually be the Christmas night stream.